Okay, so don't you have to like fold like this? I think that this is
there we go.
Floss, right? Oh, hashtag two moms flossing. Who is the best dressed faculty member? Yeah.
Who that's
that,
a little
who
bit.
Would that faculty member be?
Definitely you.
That's what I was thinking you were gonna say, but.
Like the accessories. They are always
I do spot like to match.
On. Yes.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. If you had to swap roles with someone on campus, who would it be?
Well, I would have to be in the theater. Clearly.
Would you direct? Would you be an actor?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it could
because you're so talented at the theater.
Be the Christine show.
It could be. What have you learned about yourself after working 5 years at Trinity?
I initially thought that most of my job was going to be teaching students. God has given me some really neat opportunities to be able to come alongside of students when they're experiencing their highest of highs and lowest of lows. And I'm really grateful that I can kind of come along students in a mentoring role sometimes as well. Mm-hmm. What about you?
I've learned that you can actually have your passion and what you do every day and where you go every day to do that be one thing. And it's just a blessing that I can work doing something I love at a place that I love with people that I love.
Yeah.
Yep.
Good one.
If we had the chance to do some off-campus bonding in Chicago, where would we go and what would we be doing?
Okay. Oh, you know?
I know. I know where we would go. We would totally go to the world's largest Starbucks.
Oh, yes,
I need to be the first person to bring you there.
Yes. That would be amazing. Mm-hmm. I want to do the whole experience.
Yes.
The tasting and the roastery. And did you know they have special Starbucks drinks that are just for that location?
Yes, and like rare beans.
Yes.
I didn't realize that rare coffee beans existed. If you could have dinner with a famous person, who would it be?
I'm gonna go Elton John.
Wow.
I know. He's just an amazing music artist that was, revolutionary. Mm-hmm. And I think that he would be an interesting person to have dinner with.
He would.
Yeah.
I got that.
Already.
You did
I'm
not.
I'm totally ahead of you. Yeah.
No, you did not.
I did.
My paper clip is like not
That's
bent
really
at an angle.
For you.
Boom! What do we do with it?
Oh, you keep it.
Keep it. Oh, and then we gotta use the other
one. Use your hands. Oh, see, look, I got two. Oh, but I bumped mine out of the way. All right. Oh.
Oh!
Oh! You see that? Got it.
Do you see how my paperclip is shaped?
Yeah, that's so sad for you.
It's not fair. It's not an even book.
Oh, actually, they're exactly the same. All right.